Forrest County, the sheriff's office got a call about a loose camel near Evelyn Gandy Parkway. Just take a look at this. Deputies identified him as Clyde the Camel. Clyde lives at the nearby McMurray farmland. Deputies helped Clyde the Camel safely return home. And before going their separate ways, of course, they couldn't help but snap a photo with him.